Hello, friends. Let's pack today's lunch. This one's for the football fans. Pretzel bite skewers. I salted and toasted the pretzel bites in the oven for about 2 minutes and assembled them with cheese, salami, and spinach. Of course, you can assemble them however you like. For her fruits and veggies, Tina is having carrots, grapes, and strawberries. As a snack, she requested cheddar popcorn. And as a treat, she's having s'mores-covered pretzels. Thanks for watching. Bye.